Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to do my own nails. I'm going to do an acrylic ombre using Mia Secret glow in the dark acrylic powders, papaya night and white forest. Let's go. So I'm just going to prep the nail using Young Nails Protein Bond. I have already pushed back my cuticles, etched the nail, and applied the nail tips to speed up the process. So I'm just lightly applying my protein bond. So I'm gonna start with the whites. Very awkward doing my own nails. Gonna go ahead and add my white. Acrylic powder. Want this area too thick, so when I add the papaya night, it blends in smoothly. Just gonna add a little bit more to the tip of the nail. So I'm just gonna go ahead and finish the other three nails. And right, so I've already added my whites, and I'm gonna go in with papaya nights. Make sure you get the sides. just a little indented. I'm just going to let this bead dry a little bit, and I'm just going to fill out this area. Side. It's gonna place my bead and I'm loving this color, Papaya Nights. It's actually my first time using it. Don't want to flood my cuticles, so. Let's clean up. As you go. I'll be dry a little bit. I place it where I want it. Place my other bead and pull. So I'm just gonna go ahead and finish adding the Papaya Nights, and then I'll come back. I've applied all. So, okay guys, now I'm going to go in with my clear acrylic powder and I'm going to add a thin layer over the Papaya Nights and the White Forest. Just a thin layer, not too thick. We want to limit the amount of filing we have to do afterwards. I'm gonna add a little more in the corner. Nice. I'm just going to do the same So this one. Flip it in the asset. I don't even know what design I'm going to put on top of this. I don't know, 3D flower or Halloween. Let's see when I'm finished what will be the end result. Apex. So usually before filing, I like to push back my cuticles just so we don't file them. Gently push back. The acrylic is dried. So now I am going to go ahead and file the nails into the shape I want. An electric file is not necessary because there is not much filing to be done. So, in order not to cut yourself or the client, I usually place my file right here. This is a 100-180 grit. I usually place my file right here and I just file around the cuticle area. See, just file around. And as you can see, I'm not touching the skin at all. So I'm gonna go ahead, finish this up. And then we'll be ready to polish and design.